Everybody, Lost Guys, came here another episode of Library of Runa. We failed the Usad suppression of Angela, so I decided just to ignore it. We can do this later, maybe, probably, hopefully. I just don't feel like building more cards. Is Laura running on our side, Laura mercenary, or is she going to stab us? I love how more things could have been added. Oh, we just can't kill the wolf. If we kill the wolf, she gets upset. We actually might lose at the last second due to her shooting us. This is also not the right deck. We are so underpowered. We don't have enough power. I might want to be using smoke here. Because the smoke would actually help us, because it would make it constantly take more damage. Oh, it's gonna win at the last second. It's gonna kill her, because she's gonna keep swinging even though she'll die. Whatever, I'll just throw out some cards. It's not like I won this. Yeah, I'll equip these key cards. Also, honestly, it's fitting, she does smoke. Again, her own rage kills us. I would have actually loved it if the get battle kept going until one of them won. Because it wasn't that we had to survive, it was that they had to Red Hood had to win. I'll give it one more shot, and if it doesn't work out, I'm going to give up again. We need to stagger the thing before it can howl again. Then again, she kills us. Oh my god, it's so stupid. Her rage just kills us. I guess I'll just ignore it. Like, this just feels like waste of my time kind of play. It's like, this doesn't feel good to play. It's like, it almost works, and that's the annoying thing about it. It's just RNG. There we go, finally. Picture in a floor.
헤세드! 문 좀 열어줄래? 지금 손이 꽉 차서 말이야.
어서 와. 나도 거들어줄게.
이 정도로 많은 양의 책을 옮길 수 있다니. 나도 이 일에 점점 도가 트는 것 같단 말이지.
뭐든 하다 보면 익숙해지기 마련이니까. 커피도 마찬가지고.
커피인가?
이번에는 입맛에 잘 맞을걸?
한번 믿고 마셔보지.
오! 이번엔 달달하면서 굉장히 맛있어.
야, 뭐라 해야 하나?
맞아. 이렇게 고급지면서 맛있는 커피는 처음이야.
그렇지? 예전에 개브라도 이 마키아토부터 시작했거든.
맛있는 커피란 게 이런 거였구나. 나이 30 넘고서야 알게 되는 것도 있다니. 아휴.
뒷골목의 커피는 질라진 재료를 감추기 위해서 대부분 강한 단맛을 사용한다고 들었어.
그냥 쓰기만 한 것도 있지. 그래도 잠이 깨야 하거나 시간 죽일 때는 커피를 마셨어.
나도 같았어. 로보토미에서는 커피 없이 하루를 시작하지 못했거든. 이미 식어버린 커피와 같은 무기력한 몸을 데워주는 건 따뜻한 커피밖에 없었어. 꾸역꾸역 아무 기대도 없이 일을 해왔지.
어지간히 힘들었나 보네.
맞아. 직원들은 환상체한테 죽어나가고 어떻게든 살려보려 계획을 세워봤지만 허사였지. 그렇게 점차 식어갔어.
지금은 좀 뜨끈하게 데워지기라도 했나?
그러네. 이번에는 롤랑말처럼 뜨끈해. 나에게 주어진 만큼 이것저것 해볼 수 있거든. 무엇보다 다양한 커피를 마실 수 있다는 게 좋고.
하라는 대로 해야 하는 건 똑같은데?
이번에는 내가 선택했어. 그리고 내가 잘한다면 다른 사서들의 피해도 최소화할 수 있고. 그래서 오랜만에 의욕이 나는 걸?
꽤 유도리 있게 생각하는 유형이구만.
예전보다는 모든 게 나아졌어. 이것도 자비라고 볼 수 있는 걸까?
누구의? 도서관장님의?
나도 믿기지는 않지만 어렴풋이 그렇지 않을까 생각하곤 해.
아, 난 잘 모르겠다. 딴젤라의 분노와 목표가 확실해 보여서. 그 녀석이 가려는 길에 자비가 있는지 모르겠거든. 이 마키아토 맛있긴 맛있구만. 자꾸 입이 가네.
종종 올 때마다 새로운 커피들을 소개해 줄게. 천천히 알아가 보자고.
좋지. 기대하고 있을게.
Interesting. I didn't get a fourth member from that. I don't want to do Smoke Town again. Dense forest. Thank you. Okay, so I don't want Max Light fighting this thing. Ooh, that's disturbing. Help me. These are really painful cards. Thank you. there's a reason to kill the trees. Yeah, because I'm kind of dead. Because once the lumberjack gets spun up, I can't defend against it. Because the warmhead's hearts never go away unless I kill them out of it. So I'm just gonna go back to the main menu. This is just a battle of attrition that I'm not gonna win. I have to beat one of these floors to get up to the other levels to get better cards. What is this one? Knight of Despair. Ah yes, but I'm still remembering this deck has a massive problem of running out of energy. I think white comes from winning clashes. I'd have to recheck. They check something. Did I bring a bad deck in here? Are they actually like entrenched against stabbing? No, I can't attack the thing. Oh, with already so little health, I'm gonna give up. And just fast track to restart the... I don't get it. Was the Sword of the Blessing the one that has to die to trigger her stupid act? I'm already annoyed by this fight, because I think I have to destroy the one that has the stupid tear thing, and then it will go into stab mode, which I'm annoyed with this fight, and I'm gonna walk away again because it's too gimmicky. Like, it's too hard. It's too hardcore gimmick. The gimmick is too hard, and I just give up because it's just, I feel like it's pointless to keep harping on the same level over and over again, even though I don't have the card set to do it. I'd rather go play smoke level again. We can't allow Red Riding Hood to get too much bleed. The main problem. Thank you. Okay, this time we don't have people stunned, so they can't defend themselves. Oh, I screwed up. Whatever. Well, fuck off. I'm just gonna restart. Misclick. I really wish it would be like, hey, are you sure you wanna go with, like, no orders given out? Like, the dumb prevention button. Oh boy, I'm probably gonna die in this valley. I'm more scared of her attack over the ox attack. Yeah, there goes that character. That character's down. There goes all of my characters with them rolling a one. Oh, I think we're losing Red Riding Hood. So she's gonna attack with all this bleed stacked on her. Which is just gonna kill her. Yeah, out of energy. Can't attack. It does not help that she starts with essentially no health. This battle is the most annoying outright due to you have an ally that will attack you just cause Fonzie's gimmick. Ah ha ha ha, gimmick, gimmick, gimmick. Totally, gimmick is fun. I guess I could take another crack at Knight of Spear real quick. Then I'm giving up if I can't beat this. Actually, no, I give up. I think I'm done with this game for a bit. It is kind of just fallen on its face really hard with these gimmick fights. Like, I understand what they're trying to do with them. It's just, I can't build an efficient deck enough. Because I'm not exactly the best in the world. Because I just brute force certain battles. So I'm going to just rate this as I give it up. Not of the game, but of this session. And I'll go do something else. Anyway, like the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, and peace.